Shut your hole. I'm gonna buy one of these.
I'll be here if you need fixing.
No, well, yeah, see, I got up right now.
I can already help you today.
Exactly.
Let's see what we got going on here.
Damn, you're up early, Ryan. What the hell? I feel like that'd be good for boss fights.
Well, all right then. Take care, traveler.
Protect the doggo. Doggo, go over there. No protecting the doggo. Got him. The dog is a good healing buddy. That's literally what that remote truck was used for. I think I go this way. The hospital, hope you're okay, bro. Yeah, I go this way.
I wonder what that is.
Tell them to give one to get one of them nurses with them happy endings, you know? Whoa, that's an eyeball. Sauron. This isn't creepy at all.
Wait! Stop!
Found her.
I know them. They're my friends. Please. What are you doing here?
You saved my ass. I'm here to save yours.
Wow. You didn't have to do that.
Well, you were pulled screaming into a giant crystal, so I kind of did.
Ooh, I'm
right.
Still $100?
I would have done the same. But how did you find me?
To be honest, I'm not sure.
True.
But I think it has something to do with this.
They risked their life to find me. You can trust them.
Anomaly.
What? What are you?
A keeper.
Keeper of what?
The realm in which you now reside. All realms. All my mandate to protect.
What is it talking about?
This is the labyrinth. A place between worlds. Connecting the worlds. The Keeper protects all of them from the root. We got them out of Earth, but the others...
There is little time. System failure is imminent.
Imminent.
This segment... Where did you find it?
I killed something, and it kinda fell out.
Interesting. A failsafe.
Is that bad? It sounds bad.
No, it's good.
The index can be repaired. Three outcomes emerge, where once there was one.
We could do it.
Yes, let's do it.
Could end the route.
More segments are required. The anomaly will retrieve them.
Wait. What about her?
The tide must be stemmed. The utility must remain.
Utility? You mean Clementine?
Yes.
I mean,
Clementine.
She can be utility, you know?
Corruption tears at the seams of this realm. Yet the doorways remain. Gateways.
I'm gonna start calling Liz that. You're a utility.
This Key grants passage. Find the segments and return them to me.
Yeah, I can use that.
Okay. Is that it? We good? You coming with me?
The labyrinth is compromised. Resources are limited. Ask.
Alright. It is a lot of hoopla. What up, pirates? Yeah, so if you're ready to come to the channel and you see me doing exclamation all in chat or whatever, it's because I'm testing a game and rewriting. So, which is pretty much me every day. Alright, where the hell do I go? I want your face. Well, not now. I'm not testing it. Wait, is it this one? It's not this one. Primary objective. Kill all humans. It says it's in here, so I don't know if it's like in here. Oh, it's those. Okay, let's see it. Die. System. Oh god. That's hot, my trucker. Does not heal, bro. Found it. Glad to hear, Ryan. Tip. That doesn't look like my tip. Holy. Why won't you let me do it? Oh, it's a new world.
And a whole other world. How many of these are there?
I'll find these segments, huh?
Clementine. Sounds fair.
Holy. That dude took a lot of hits. I feel like I need to level up before I come here.
Okay.
Attack, doggy. Yeah, I can get them, but imagine there's two of them. Holy. Forged iron, though. Gooch. I heard someone talking. They over here? Or was that me talking?
All right, let's do this.
Oh, I think that was me talking. Where's our weak spot at? How did I just... Press F and I ate something. Oh no, I pressed 2. That I'm stupid. Well, I wasted those. So that's great. Sure. Good job, Ethan. It's a book! Where do I begin? It's been my life's pursuit to bring ink to paper. Why? Is there pictures in this book? Is it? I wonder if there's like something in these books. Ah, ingredients. Spice plums. Oil skin bomb. Okay. Alright, looks like we're continuing on. I mean, that does make sense, Ryan. I did announce that like 5 days ago, right? I mean, I technically still streamed only on Saturdays. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, skill it up. Mm. It must have been the glasses. The only explanation.
Great.
What the hell? I wonder if I can change or turn iron into forged iron. have? Yeah, they're only to protect against blue light. I'm still not blind. Badly. That's a lot of damn stuff in here. Well, specific looking glasses suit me, yeah. Really? What the hell? Go away, Bambi. Bambi try to kill us. I don't look like you, Hive. That's crazy. Go play with your mother, Bambi. Or not. Ah! Truckers are everywhere. Oh! Oh my god! Fucking lasered his ass with the laser beam. Literally. Nice. Place is huge. I don't like the fact that the messages on the bottom, you're forced to actually press Z to dismiss. It's an annoying. What up, Jason? Oh, shit. I'll disable it until Friday. Well, I'm gonna upload all the gameplay I'm doing to YouTube, so. It's a Souls-like game. Where are you, baby? What the hell?
Here I come.
No, don't do it! No!
Probably
no, don't
this.
Do it! No!
Forgot about those.
No! No! Don't do it! I'm a virgin! Ah! No! No!
I remember those. I didn't. Well, I wouldn't mind all the stuff. The voices aren't as evasive as long as they're not spammed. It's just, I don't feel like editing out a zillion things.
That's a huge bitch!
Spirit ring. Wait. It's an amulet. Where the hell is it? There it is. Mod power generation.
Bruh.
I feel like the shield is kind of pointless.
Yo, pick up the phone. What's up?
What's up?
I'll do that one. What are you talking about, Jason? No, the check next to his name means affiliate. I can upload videos to YouTube, you just can't stream or restream.
Don't do it! I'm a virgin! No!
Yeah, you can upload VOD. Which I'm not uploading the VODs specifically, I'm just clipping them out and then uploading them. I mean, really, you can stream on YouTube. Their biggest gripe is don't restream. But they can't keep track of every partner who restreams or streams on a different platform, so they don't really... I don't think they specifically look.
Great. Now I'm hearing music.
To me, friend Fatsutek.
Who the hell are you?
I am here.
Friend Paxultek, it returns.
The Flatuous.
But of course it has.
Pink is no different from
Long
Twitch.
Long ago, the Paxultek and I spoke of songs.
Literally
and...
the same shit.
Ah, of course. It is not the same Paxultek. Forgive me. The horns, it does not have them.
A new friend, then. Hmm? So what brings it to beleaguered Yesha?
Just my assessment on Twitter or on Kick is, it's new, so everyone's gonna be like, should I go over there or stay on this platform? Well, in my opinion, you should stay on the platform you've been on for years instead of going and restarting your community all over again, which is redundant as hell. You're just gambling.
It speaks of the one of many. The once god and guardian of the pan. There is, or was.
Well, technically Mixer just didn't die. It got closed.
Yet now it is corrupted. It rests now within the Thane, befouling its very leaf.
Oh, the double. I didn't even see that.
Travel through this temple. To the far
double ended
and on to the widow's court. The Thane can be found thus. But beware, friend Paxultek. The Thane is a dark place, bedeviled by the rot that now consumes our forest. Tread lightly.
Okay.
May it return again.
Is that where? So I went all this way just to go right here. That's crazy. There's a checkpoint right there. A nest? Oh yeah, there is a checkpoint right there. Yeah, that's where we go next. Yep. Yippers. Yeah. I mean, what I miss the most is YouTube gaming.
This place gives me the creeps.
They just screwed the pooch on that one. I mean, anyone could find your stream if you stream more. You're always on top. Like, that's how streaming should work. Or if you stream consistently. Still his gaming PC. Sure, a small loan of $1 million. It's yours. Okay. It might be the exit when we fight a boss or something. Attacking, my trucker. Calm down, bro. Talking about hype. Reflections. Oh Lord. Oh dear.
Oh.
Listen. Stop messing with my gaming experience. My immersion has been disrupted. That sounds like a big boy. I don't even see him. It explodes. Well, why wouldn't it?
I'm glad that's over.
Me too. My immersion. Dodged right into that, what the hell? How my dog gets revived. I'll check it revives like, oh, you're dead. Oh, yeah, I get to get up. What the hell? Ran out of ammo. That was kind of bad. Well, almost ran out of ammo. When I went to dodge in to get the ammo, that's when I pooped. I pooped big dude, big old Tam. Shit, now I gotta go all the way back. I'm never gonna take vitamin C in pill form and suck on it, cause that shit's like a sour warhead, bro. Bitch. I wonder if they're all gonna follow me now. By delay? God damn it. Can I have a breather, please? These aren't that great. I might actually change it to this one and see what happens. We shall see. Sage Stone. Increases earned experience by 10%. A whole 10%. This right here is why I hate third person. Cause like, in first person you can tell what you're shooting at, in third person it has that little red circle. It's like, oh yeah, you're gonna shoot that. Wait. There's like a secret tunnel or something. Thank you. Two of them. Charged melee costs. I look like a mother trucking melee. So it's literally up and you go all the way down and under. Okay. I can actually upgrade, so I should probably go and do that. There's a little bit of screen tears, but when I turn V-Sync off, it's not as bad. Come here, bud. Check out.
Yay, you're back.
Yeah, shut the hell up.
All right, then. Okay, we're
Wait,
done.
Wait, no, I wasn't done.
You're back. All right, then.
Generates a cube shell which absorbs up to 500 damage from incoming enemy projectiles. Reactivating a punch. It's a handgun, too.
Okay, we're done.
How much damage does that do? Ooh,
this better be good. Let's have a look. Bye.
See what happens. Although, oh, it's a locked. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, traveler.
Being a bobber. Yeah, I can upgrade. Better upgrade that.
Take care, my friend.
For now. Pork. My shirt likes to ride up my asshole. Boss fight! Maybe. Oh shit. guess. The bitch is moving. Wait, did I die? That was weird. How did I die? I still had quite a bit of health up. Unless that bar went up. Shit. Holy balls. I got that one close. Like, yeah, way too close.
Right. Oh, you swapped with the wrong guy, baby! Woo!
G, Metal Truck and G. The fight was okay. It was just that damn bar. You couldn't look at the mirror or whatever the hell that was for a long period of time. Oh, this has infinite ammo. Oh, that's cool. The cubes like come back. That's sick. G, Metal Truck and G's. Holy moly, that was skewed. Mark.